let's go and see what this lovely man's got to say.
You mans! Here, Redania Camp Army! No cross, no boat steal!
Okay. Redanian Army? Where are you hiding them?
In here! Me! No see mans?
I take it back. Join now me, I'm gonna talk like this guy
King
at work.
Gravodid Army! Order God! God boatses!
Boats are in pretty bad shape.
Yes, boats
me
bad.
God boats, they say.
Boats.
But no wood for to make a fence. They're boats, I. So me fence make a boat. Boats, God boats.
Okay. Who recruited you? That's
why
what you're going to ask
join
him?
The army? Someone recruit you?
Good.
What, this guy's
good
in the army?
Good. Come good soldier mans, say charger man, wants boats. Peasanters, they steals peasanters' boats.
I have literally no idea what's going on
that's
here.
Literal, don't know.
Think I do. Redanian seized some peasants' boats. Thought the peasants might try to take them back. What happened next?
Charger man go. Soldier mans drink and sing. Not sing. Listen, troll.
What?
Buff. Come, peasanters, swing sharpie sticks.
Yes.
I help want army. Runner to runner. Holla, peasanters. Holla, soldier mans. Gentle. Move them apart. But all lie down, soldier mans do.
Okay.
But order had me watch boats. And watch I. Trollololo soldier man now. Trollololo just sing too. You for sing you?
No thanks. Heard you earlier. But listen, where are the bodies? Don't see any.
Hungry go. Should no waste. Peasants
eat them.
Good food. Soldier man friends. Not so good big stew.
So he ate them.
Always
so they hired
good
him to guard the boats and said he ate them. Oh god. I'm sorry, but that's ridiculous.
A man-eating troll this near a city. Pretty dangerous.
So pretty thing for you. Man's ingrate. Shell tough too. Crack for to soup make. Take long blick.
Right. Sorry mate, you are too evil. I mean you're trying to eat me. Burn. Burn, you damn ugly troll. We attack anything that looks different in this world. Yes, you're a monster. I feel bad, but I'm attacking this monster. He did eat some people. I didn't know if they were dead or not, I wasn't really paying attention. I'm gonna assume they were still alive.
Damn, you're ugly.
Oh, whoa. I wasn't actually looking at my health. Oops. Try this again.
Be troll, kill bro.
Okay. Now I still have a choice
you
now.
Man.
Skip.
Me.
Skip. Skip.
Judge, I.
Skip.
No thanks.
Skip. Nah, I'm still gonna attack him. But this time, oh man, this time I need to. Oh, it's not exactly... Well, it's certainly way more... Oh god. Activate running away mode. I need to meditate. Are you serious? Alright, meditate first, then attack. Oh, for God's sake. How am I dying? I mean, he did eat them. So if he ate them, that makes him a bad guy. So if he's a bad guy, I must attack them. Am I the bad guy here? Don't think I'm the bad guy. Am I the bad guy? Nah, I can't be the bad guy. Okay, meditate first. Meditate first. Nope, nope. Oh my god. Meditate. Pretty close. I think if I kill this guy, I actually might become a level 9.
You man!
Skip.
Me!
Why'd you join?
What?
Think I do.
Chargy man, go! Soldier man's drink and sing! Not sing! Listen, troll!
Okay, hold on.
I help what army? But order had me watch back.
No thanks. Heard you earlier. But listen, where are the bodies? Don't see any.
Hungry go. Should no waste. Peasanters.
Oh god, now I think they're already dead. Is that? Oh no. I don't know now. What should I do? Oh no. Oh, you know what? No, he's killed him twice now. I'm a vengeful guy.
How do you like that silver?
Alright. Yeah. See? I will attack him again. This out of shell's quite hard. I think I've been... Dodge in. Great, come on. Dodge out. Fire. Then into it. Attack. Dodge out. Dodge in. I think dodge is not even technically a turn, but. Right. Now use fire again. Out. Right. Okay, dodge in. It's gonna throw up. Ooh, I went the wrong way. Sorry. I feel bad for this. I mean, he is different. Mostly 8 people.
Damn, you're ugly.
Alright, one more attack and he's dead. Bad. He was. I can feel kind of bad now. Should I just not? He ate people. I mean, he did eat people. But am I the bad guy? Now he would have eaten people. He would have. Alright. What other missions can I do? And a voice. What voice? Okay, let's use my that thing. Right. Ooh, this voice is quite far. Right, there's a voice here. I need to locate it. I'm not the bad guy, okay? Oh, yes. Oh no, it's not this. Evil tree, master strong.
Looks like rain.
Ooh, this guy is dead.
Fang bites.
Werewolf or vampire bites? Bites? Bats. No, this is not good. Shoot up with my bow.
Oh, come on.
Like, he's weaker than me, but I bet I die. Oh god, why are you not even using a sword, you little idiot? Oh no. Come on. You're not the only one who can heal himself. I also can heal myself. It keeps running. Damn dirty beast.
Not bad.
Oh come on, he's running away. Almost gone. Let's keep taking potions. Fire. Yes, he's almost dead. Yes!
Oh, that's show yourself. I want to talk.
Say, I will be gone for a moment when I meditate. Let's go and see what this voice is wanting. Sorry, mate.
Magic. A place of power.
Hold the drawer. Yes, let's tickle that power. Make me more powerful. Inside we go. I imagine it's going to be a monster or something here. Just keep swimming. Yep. Ooh, this is kind of eerie. What is this evil within? Could it be anything? Could be an evil tree monster. What are you doing? Seriously, get up.
Why have you come? Why fill this blood? Are you here to grant me death?
Ooh, ooh.
Or is my freedom your wish?
What the earth? Oh no, this is a moral question, is it?
I was attacked.
This is my prison. A fortress besieged. Murderers I await. And my forest protects me.
Murderers?
Murderous sisters. Killed my body.
Okay.
Now my soul.
are you? That should have been the first question, actually.
Who are you?
I abandoned my circle, where I had kept the balance. The crones killed and cursed my ghost.
Never heard of a druid circle in Velen.
I wander eternally through a maze of boughs, helplessly sliding or rusting.
You know about the crones?
You must know the crones pretty well.
They are Velen's curse.
Velen's curse?
They hear all through severed ears. They weave hair and twist lives.
Oh no,
they
I know what's going to
happen. They take their strength from the broth of human flesh.
I'm going to either side with this evil tree or the evil carpet.
Why did they kill you?
The crones want this land. They drew the wood alone. I stood in their way. I had to die.
Okay.
You claim to be imprisoned. How so?
I am bound here, in fetters of magic. I wandered endlessly. A labyrinth of thieves. The children, I know all. I know what to bring with them. Free me, please. I must help.
Oh,
if
God.
Something threatens the orphans, I'll help them myself.
The children of Antigua. Free me, please. I come here, Gael. A gallop unchained. I shall see them.
Oh, no.
Only I can.
Crap.
The crones. What do you know about them?
The sisters are older than the oldest trees. Velen is their realm. All life here serves them. The sisters live concealed. You will not find them. They hear all. You cannot hide.
No, no.
Why do you think the kids from the meadow are in danger?
The sisters took them. They shall not return.
Why?
Where'd they take them? I can help.
It is done already. It cannot be undone. There are no rules to art ceremony. They shall all die. Let them be saved.
How are you? Okay, I killed the rock troll, and I feel kind of guilty about that now. So I'm actually going to go and help this person.
If you can save the orphans from the meadow, I'll help you.
I will find them. Free them. Open the door of my cage. Blood is my escape. A rite you must perform. With the black of raven feathers.
Oh,
the
God.
You should
kill this thing.
And a swift steed. Wild and free, in meadows past your court, dark as a bottomless well.
Wait, I've got Kilgan to save you.
Dark as the depths of night, such a beast, no other. Gather these and bring them here.
Where'll I find your remains?
My bones. They lie in a solitary mound. Nearby, due west.
Okay. A horse?
Why do we need a black horse?
The beast and I shall be as one. As when I lived, we shall be a gale. Nothing to stop us. A wild steed from meadows moist.
Got some raven feathers.
Find my remains. Bring me a mount.
A wind-born steed. A black squall turned horse.
Oh, man.
I'll gather what I need to free you.
Wait, hold on.
Gather and return. To the Ilamic's depths. To the tree's rotten heart.
Okay.
pierce my heart. Let blood flow to be born again.
To kill this to get I must carpet. First tell me where serious.
Go now and return through the passage I have opened.
Okay. The ghost in a tree. Oh, this is so irritating. I may have duffed up here. Yeah, I should have probably killed that tree thing. So I've got to go and find the bones of the sturt trapped beneath the whispering hill. I should kill this thing. Oh no. Yes. I killed it. Okay, now. Let's meditate first. Okay, meditated. See if I can find these bones. Probably by this tree, isn't it? If I was going to bury it, it'll be by a tree. Is it? No? Okay, maybe not. Find the bones of the spirit trapped beneath the whispering hillock using witch's
scent. Winds howling.
There you go, that must be it here.
Strange bones. Don't seem human to me.
Okay. You're getting yourself a new horse. Bugger, I'm gonna get up there. Also need to fix my sword. Or get a better sword. I should just get a better sword. Ooh. Can I get more power?
Should draw from it.
Ah, get some more. Yeah, let's get more. Oh yeah. Ha-ha. Right. Actually, let's see what I can do with my magical new abilities. I have two now. Melt armor. Oh, greatest ability. Yes, yeah, maxed out. Ooh-ah. Right. So I'm still getting used to this. Alright. I'm trying to. Additional. This one.
solves this. Mutagens. Okay. Let's see, during the day. Wait, do I have to actually have... Oh, sorry. Do I actually have to have that... Oh, God. Does that need to be, like... Oh, it does. No. Oh, my God. Okay. Now that I'm more powerful... go and should I call my horse, or do you think the horse will be upset that I'm using him to get to a better horse? Come on, horsey. I have a feeling this person's going to be evil. I think I'm just literally
slower
getting a more evil horse. Evil horse? I mean, a more evil... I have no idea. That'll be all good for the end. Dead deer.
Let's go!
Right, so the horse should be here. Ooh, hello! Anyone, okay. Alright, using Axie. No, don't shoot the horse. Don't. Okay. There you go. I'm gonna try it on this horse. Make it ride it, ride it. Yes. Sorry, horse. Got a nicer horse. Sorry, Roach, you've been replaced. I feel like I'm doing wrong here. Like, why would... helping this person or creature, I feel like I shouldn't have to kill a horse to do it. No, I feel a bit bad about this now.
Go.
I feel like I'm not. Nah, I don't think I'm doing this right. But it's too late now, isn't it? I feel like I have, you know.
Move it.
Okay. Okay. I'll stop it here, and next time. We'll see if I've done the right thing or not, because I think I've done a bad thing. A very bad thing. So yeah. Oops.